there, champions. How are we today? Thank you very much for being a part of our wonderful Easy Way Better family, where our goal is happiness for all. We are delighted to have you here. You've heard the saying before, and it probably resonates more than you'd like to admit, you are your own worst critic. From work to sports and friendships to true love, it's not uncommon to be hard on yourself. As a result, everyone could use a bit more positive self-talk. According to WebMD, self-talk can affect your perspective. It can boost you up or take you down. Here are 13 phrases you should be telling yourself daily. 1. Today is going to be a great day. Starting your day with a positive outlook and mentality will help you maintain it. When adversity strikes, and it will, you'll be better prepared to shrug it off and keep looking at the glasses half full. 2. I am thankful for life. Gratitude makes life better. Tell yourself daily that you're grateful for your life. Also, always go to bed with the memory of the best thing that happened to you in the day. 3. I can make a difference. Big things happen by people just like you taking small steps to make a difference. Even if it's just smiling or complimenting more people each day, you can make a positive difference in the world. 4. My past does not define me. Made mistakes in your life? So has everybody else. Move forward. Don't dwell in the past. 5. People do change. Remember the last point? Each of us is a living testament that people can change. Hope for the best in others and treat them how you'd like to be treated. 6. Things aren't always as they appear. Your social media accounts may trick you into thinking that everyone you know just bought a new car, had a great vacation, or bought a new house. That's simply not true. Remember that things aren't always as they appear, and comparing yourself to others is not a rewarding way to live. 7. I am doing my best. Perfection just isn't an option, but doing your best is. So do that. Every single day. No matter what. 8. I am strong. This has nothing to do with how many push-ups or pull-ups you can do. It has everything to do with how strong you are as a person. How do you react to adversity? Do you challenge yourself? Chances are, you are always stronger than you think and have overcome some incredibly difficult things. Try telling yourself, I can do hard things, or, I can do this. 9. I am capable of reaching my goals. Setting goals is a key to success. Regardless of what success looks like to you, making goals and reminding yourself that you can achieve them is essential. 10. Others don't get to define who I am. You define who you are by your actions and thoughts. Outside influences, no matter how close to you they are, don't define you. 11. I don't have all the information. It's extremely common to jump right to a conclusion when you're presented with information. You may ask yourself, how could so-and-so say such a thing? How did this happen? Sounding familiar yet? Before reacting, take a deep breath. You probably don't have all the information. 12. I am loved. Sometimes it's hard to convince yourself of this, but it's absolutely true. Someone loves you dearly. 13. Life goes on. Some things are in your control, while others aren't. Don't fret the small things or the uncontrollable. Be resilient and remind yourself frequently that life goes on. Thanks for watching. Also, we would be delighted to hear from you. An awesome feedback from you could help us reach new heights. See you next time. Until then, stay healthy, stay happy, and keep smiling. Cheers to life.